Hello everyone, welcome to Tan Dongtai Machine Manufacturing. We are manufacturer of diesel injection pump test bench, spare parts and repair tools. Today, I would like to introduce our one model, common rear injector test bench, DTS-280. This one test bench is for testing common rear injector. It could test the common rear injector, common rear injector part, and it also could generate QR coding. It could test brass, caterpillar, chunyo, Cummins, Darfrey, Denso, and so many bronze common rear injectors. It could also test common rear injector part, solenoid valve test, opening pressure. Also could test opening pulse widths, RLC, ANCE armature stroke. DTS-280 has two fuel tanks. One is waste oil tank and another is oil fuel tank. These are two oil level gates. This pipe is for waste oil pipe. And there are four fans inside in this test bench. It has two measuring systems. It is with measuring cups. And you also could read its dates on this computer. Also could test injectors by flow sensor. It is equipped with CP3 pump and with 5.5 motor. It could test both 4th generation injector. Then, welcome our engineer to show you how to test both 4th generation injector. Click common rear injector and input the correct injector part number. Choose the correct part number. Then continue. Start to test. Close the shell. Start to test. Testing process is finished now. You could check its test report and print this report by our printer. If you are interested in any model of our test bins, please feel free to contact us. Thanks for your watching. Goodbye.